the Mojave. Game four of the first round of the playoffs between the Vegas Golden Knights and San Jose Sharks is ready to kick off at T-Mobile Arena.
Kane in behind the net, centered it, and back to the line where Erik Karlsson ran into Max Pacioretty. Here's Stone with Pacioretty, 2-on-2. Stone lays it off, Pacioretty shot, and he scores! They do it again! What a limited of the game!
And Pacioretty, that quick release through some traffic. I don't think Jones sees this. This puck right between the legs of Stone, under the glove of Jones.
They've scored a goal in the first 2 minutes. Now in front, Karlsson had a jump away from him, and Jones will cover the play in this building in the playoffs. Tomáš Hertl curls in front, wrist shot on a big save, Fleury. Tomáš Hertl had goals in the first 2 games of the series. The best chance for San Jose early.
It will clear the puck 200 feet.
Sharks will start it with a steal, Karlsson, and he missed the net. Erik Karlsson gave it to William Karlsson, and the Golden Knights almost had their third shorthanded goal of the series.
What a chance for William Karlsson, all alone in front.
Paper 2 for 6 in game 3. Stone centered, they got tipped away, but Stastny has it. Gave it away. Couture looking to break. Theodore racing back to get to him. Caught him, feeds it in front to Hertl, and Hertl couldn't get the shot away as Stastny was there on the coverage. Puck loose for Reeves. He got shoved down. Penalty hit. Delayed call on San Jose. Reeves! Stop by Jones! Reeves trying to put it back on that, and Jones able to squeeze tight. Couture, watched closely by Stastny. Burns around for LeBanc. Shot. Save Fleury. Rebound. Hertl jamming away, but Fleury covers it.
Amazing what a broken stick can do.
Here's Reeves. Charging in alone on the rush. His shot off the outside of the post. Jonas Donskoy off ice. Cuts into the middle of the ice. Donskoy looking. Shot. Save Fleury. He'll hold it. Another penalty, though. Back out top to Burns. Little drop pass for Couture. Looking, wrist shot, Zay Fleury with the left arm, rebound loose, and squirts towards the end boards where Nosek will scale it out. And Meyer couldn't tip it, pops out high to Erik Karlsson. Alexander Kane, wrist shot, pass, Zay Fleury. Merrill couldn't clear the rebound. Bumped by McNabb, able to maintain the puck. Couture's wrist shot blocked and hit a leg in front. At center, Jay Theodore gains the line, cuts into the middle, towards it on a backhand, score! What a goal!
And Dillon and around Martin Jones to the backhand. What a goal. Great little move. And Shea Theodore late in the first gives Vegas a 2-0 lead. His first of the playoffs.
At 5-on-5. Pavelski feeds it back. Drive from Ryan and a save made by Fleury. McNabb moves it. Theodore has it. Up ahead of William Karlsson trying to turn Erik Karlsson. And a shot off the post. Here's Smith, centered it, and Marchessault couldn't get there. Got knocked away by Hertl. William Karlsson blew by Erik Karlsson and almost made it 3-0. Still a lot of game left, and here's Melker Karlsson with Lukáš Radil. Karlsson in, wrist shot, and Fleury got a piece of that. Man caught some of the pipe. Gus Nyquist pushing it into the Vegas zone. Kane got by McNabb to the net, a little backhand, and Fleury took care of it. Kane with a pretty good burst.
Evander Kane a ton of speed as he went around McNabb on that play.
Here's Donskoy looking, backhand, missed the net. And now Erik Karlsson back on it. Sorensen kicks it up from his skate to a stick. Loose puck to Dillon, chipped it on net, and Fleury calmly gloves it. Shea Theodore reloads. Had a highlight real goal earlier tonight. Pacioretty, a wrist shot, gloved away by Dell. Pacioretty again, scores! On his own rebound! That's Pacioretty's second of the game! And the Golden Knights have opened up a 3-0 lead!
Finds Pacioretty, one shot, it comes off the glove of Dell. Right back to Max Pacioretty. He has Dell down and out. But this pass is fantastic. Three Sharks go to Stone. He just passes the open place for Pacioretty. Two quick shots, his second of the game.
With a goal and an assist tonight, Mark Stone with two helpers and Max Pacioretty with two goals. Here's Nyquist, a backhander on, and a save Fleury. Gus Nyquist dangled his way through, and Fleury held tight. Melker Carlson up the boards. William Carlson blocks it. Tries to thread the needle to Marsh Gasol. Got blocked. Now Tucker, wrist shot on the glove, save down. And Pavelski, and he'll shovel it in to center ice. Nyquist gains the Vegas line, drops it off for Dillon. Trying to go back door. LeBanc, a wrist shot, and that caught the post. Kevin LeBanc with a great chance. Gets it back. Trying to move it, turned it over, and William Carlson bounced it wide. Great chance for William Carlson. He's had a couple of those tonight, real close. Makes his way up the boards. Miller settles it. Marchessault has it. Down low. Smith trying to go across, and William Carlson's shot blocked. Not sure if it was Dell or Braun, but Carlson in tight again. Smith in behind the net. Feeds it to William Carlson. A backhand, and he chipped it wide. Looking for Pacioretty. Couldn't see a lane to get it to him, so he'll snap it down to Dell. Pacioretty with a steal. Here's Tuck to the net, and it scores! Alex Tuck! His first of the playoffs to make it 4-0.
And Pacioretty and Alex Tuck, full head of steam, goes around everyone, and he beats Dell. A huge goal, but that is just a good play by Nate Schmidt. Tries to fool Dell, goes right at him, and there's a great finish. Tuck gets his first of the postseason.
LeBanc chips it down for Sorensen. Now drive on for Braun. Save Fleury. Puck loose for William Carlson. They're 1-for-4. Trying to put the final nail in this third period. Pacioretty, a wrist shot, and it's turned away by Dell. He'll feed it in towards William Carlson. Back to Pacioretty again, and around the horn. Stone looking. Marchessault has it out high to Pacioretty, and a save Dell. Pacioretty looking for the hat trick. William Carlson, Stone to Pacioretty. Feeds it in front, just out of the reach of Tuck. Theodore out high. Eakin. And now Miller, his shot, save Dell. Rebound to Burns. A strong third period, about shot the Sharks 9-2. Schmidt sent him to tip score! Jonathan Marchessault on a deflection. Picks up his first in the postseason. And the Golden Knights have put up a handful in game 4.
Tape to tape, as Marchessault able to finish it off, his first of the postseason.
Ryan swings it up the board. Sorensen will turn it up the ice. Looking to break shorthanded with Donskoy. Sorensen walking in. Shot off the post. Donskoy trying to jam it in, but he was tied up by Englund. Squeezed off by Donskoy. Miller shovels it down to Weekend. He'll throw it towards the net. Save Dell, and he'll pounce on the rebound. And the Golden Knights lead the series 3-1. And Marc-Andre Fleury, fantastic tonight. His 15th career playoff shutout. His first of the 2019 playoffs, and he's up to 78 career victories in the postseason. Alone, number 7 on the all-time list.